You are a far different person now. Fall is here, hear the yell. From who you were when we met.
Back to school, ring the bell. Brand new shoes, walking loose.
Why do you continue to come here?
Because I enjoy our time together.
I can tell that we are gonna be friends.
iPhones just came out.
Thank you.
Let's give you a nickname. Pirate King. Wicked. Yeah.
I can tell that we are gonna be friends.
Mr. Harrigan, has anyone ever tried to take advantage of you? How'd you deal with that?
Harshly.
Hey, Dad.
Hey, buddy. I've got some really bad news.
I will call you back if it seems appropriate.
Mr. Harrigan, I wish that you were here. I got beat up pretty bad tonight. I want him to get what he deserves. He's a good man,
but you didn't want to be on his bedside.
If Mr. Harrigan had anything to do with anyone dying, that made me an accessory.
It was a tragic accident, that's all.
My grandma always used to say, a person shouldn't call out unless they want an answer.